government has declared a state of calamity.
In the Philippines, the death toll from the recent massive flooding and landslides has reached 240, with more than 30 others missing.
Even after 2 days since the typhoon has left this country, some parts of Metro Manila are still underwater.
Tropical storm Quetzada tore through the northern Philippines Saturday, dumping more than a month's worth of rain in just 12 hours. That much water set off landslides, covered villages in mud and debris, and overturned vehicles. It's estimated the storm affected more than 430,000 people.
Ako, ito na po. Sobrang po, konting tulong lang po ito, pero sa harap po makasaya kayo.
Pabalikan po natin ang ibang mga kababayan natin na nandito para yung hindi makakatanggap, mabibigyan din po sa mga susunod na araw. Nakikiusap lang po kami sa inyo na mag-iisa po tayo dahil pagkatapos po dito, kailangan po kami makaalis agad ng mga areas po tulad ng Kahinta, Marikina, na hanggang ngayon po lubog pa sa tubig at kailangan ng rescue. So